Hi, my name is Aydin Maxfield. Welcome to Chat with Aydin. Tonight, we're chatting with Alex Riley.
Hi.
So can you tell me about the New Zealand accent? I hear it's very nasal.
According to some, yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
I hear it's very, a lot of highs and a lot of lows. It's very clear, crisp.
Yeah. I mean, we have a lot of highs and lows. We're very
expressive.
Expressive, yes. With our language.
Yeah.
I mean, for example, we might say, hey, I'm going over there.
Yeah.
As opposed to...
And where is there? What kind of wildlife is in New Zealand at this time of year?
Well, all the mammals have usually gone on holiday by now. They usually
naturally
fly out to warmer, warmer climates.
Yeah.
However, we have a lot of flightless birds.
Yeah.
Now, that might sound a bit like an oxymoron to you, but...
Does very sound moronic.
Flightless birds are quite superior to the flying birds. Yeah.
How about man? Man itself? Are they superior to man?
Mm.
Now, I hear a lot of snakes migrate using the icebergs. Is that true?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, okay. I actually made that up. But apparently it's true.
No, you're quite correct.
Okay.
Yeah, you know how snakes, like... usually like warmer places.
Yeah.
We're at the bottom of the world, so everything's upside down. Kiwis, have you heard of kiwis?
The fruit? They definitely don't have wings.
Neither do our kiwis.
Oh. No, are the icebergs upside down?
Mm.
So, like, what is it, 90% of their mass is out of the water? Is that right?
Yep.
That is amazing.
Everything
that
you know.
That is amazing. Everything I know.
It's different down there.
So why are people called kiwis?
Kiwis, like
kiwis.
The bird?
The fruit.
Oh, because most New Zealanders are short, rotund, brown and hairy.
Yes. So do they use kiwis for the border patrol?
The border patrol?
The bird. So I've often heard that water polo is New Zealand's national sport. Is that true?
No.
So what is New Zealand's national sport?
Rugby!
So what's the name of the national, is there a national team? Or is it the North Island have their own team, the South Island have their own team, and the West Island have their own team?
Well, it's all different, but the national team is the All Blacks!
All Blacks, okay.
Also, in regards to wildlife,
yes.
We also have the rare species of hobbits.
Yes.
You may have heard of them.
We have the orange hobbit here in Prince George, the orange hobbit.
I have not heard of those.
Probably not. Thanks, Alex, for being on our show tonight.
Thank you.
And thank you for watching Chat with Aydin.
By the way, Aydin, aren't you from New Zealand?